What's up, guys? I am in Metropolis, Illinois. Do you know what Metropolis is famous for? Faster than a speeding bullet. He works at the Daily Planet. He comes out of a booth. Superman! Superman in Illinois and drove into Kentucky across the Ohio River, and we've been driving for a very long time now. I am losing feeling in my legs. I've been sitting for so long. I'm doing a terrible job at vlogging because I'm filming for my main channel. Anyway, we are not planning on staying in Kentucky. We are going to Tennessee, but we get to pass through Kentucky, and then also we want to go to the Great Smoky Mountains. And you get to go to North Carolina while you're like hiking and stuff. So I get to go to three different states in one trip. I'm really excited. It's been fun so far and we haven't even done anything. But it's really beautiful out here. There's so much green and I love it. Poor Jason has to do his homework, so I'm gonna stop talking and let him get to it. Making my mom turn around because I missed the welcome to Tennessee sign and I got the welcome to Kentucky sign, but I missed the Tennessee one. And so I really need to film it again. Sorry, Mom. We're gonna get it this time. Gas station somewhere in Tennessee. I honestly don't even know where we are at this point. It's gotten dark outside, as you can tell, and I'm getting hungry. We also don't have a hotel to stay in yet because this was a spontaneous trip. We're trying to get to Gatlinburg, but we're not even in Nashville, so I think we have like maybe another 3 hours. Spontaneous road trip. Tennessee, home of like country music, and it's a proper city, and I'm listening to the Proclaimers. I would walk 500 more. All night long. Hello again. It's about 1 o'clock in the morning. We just found a hotel and it looks like they have rooms. My mom and brother are inside trying to get one. I just finished the movie Serenity, which is the movie that they made for the series Firefly. It was good. It was sad. Really hungry too. We haven't had dinner yet. It's been a long drive. It's taken like 8 hours, I think, to get here. And then we gotta wake up tomorrow morning and it's gonna take us at least probably another hour to get to the Smoky Mountains, which is where we wanna go biking and ziplining and all that fun stuff. I really hope they hurry up. I don't like waiting in the car. Now we just had a really late dinner at Applebee's, and now I'm gonna go to bed because I am tired, and I will see you in the morning. Bye. Oh my god, these are soft. Woo! 500 subscribers!